Usually I say go within and be silent, but this morning I want you to go within and become alive to celebrate life. Celebrating life involves recognizing and acknowledging God's presence in our lives and expressing our gratitude for that presence. So let's celebrate. Prepare by allowing joy to bubble up from your very core. Feel it in every fiber of your being. Start at your toes. Celebrating life includes celebrating ourselves as unique creations of God. Right now, appreciate the intricacies of your being. Give thanks for the sheer wonder of your pure existence. Give thanks. Appreciate the intricacies of your being. Cultivate a spirit of celebration. Rejoice. Choose joy even in the midst of challenges. Cultivate that spirit of celebration. Start learning to rejoice. Thank you. Think about the multitude of your blessings. Physical, emotional, mental, your career, family, friends. Go slowly, because our blessings are so vast. As you tick through all of your blessings, be joyful. Maintain that attitude of joy. Pray without ceasing. Remain steadfast in faith and prayer. Celebrate daily as you place your affairs in the hands of goodness, in the hands of love, and in the hands of wisdom. Place your affairs there with supreme confidence. Have a childlike faith and trust in God. Seek to make your work a prayer, your believing an act, your living an art. Do this so that your affairs are in the keeping of infinite wisdom, so that you know you are guided by divine intelligence. Seek to make your work a prayer, your believing an act, your living an art. Once again, think of the multitude of your blessings, physical, psychological, mental, emotional, financial, your career, family, friends, your work, your play. Tick off the multitude of your blessings. Be joyful as you walk through those blessings. Rejoice. Give thanks. I celebrate life. I am a free soul. I am completely, positively, and eternally free. I live, move, and have my being in freedom. Celebrate life. Soul. Be eternally free. Live, move, and have your being in freedom.